Hello, hello, hello. I just wanted to say that I'm praying for you, and I ask that you pray for me. I know that we live in a fallen world. I know that there are things that are going on in our lives that we don't have the answer for yet. There are things that are going on in our lives that we are still asking why, what, when, where. We're going into a new year, 2022. And I know that we're going to make New Year resolutions, and we're going to ask God to help us, strengthen us mentally, spiritually, physically, socially, emotionally, economically, financially. And I just wanted to say a prayer while a song is playing in the background. I just want to encourage you. I want to inspire you, motivate you, because I want you to do it for me. And I want you to know this too. You're not a superman. You're not a superwoman, but you do have a super spirit that resides in you. And I'm hoping that this will encourage your spirit, that this will motivate your spirit, that this will let you know that you are great. Greater is he that is in you that is in the world. So the song that I'm going to sing, not sing, but I'm going to pray over, is a song from Smokey Norfolk. I understand. It's a great song. It moved my spirit, and I hope that it moves your spirit as well. Yes, Father God. Yes, Father God. In Jesus' name. Now, I know sometimes you feel like giving up. Man, I've been there. You want to give up. You're like, you giving your best, and these people still don't appreciate you. They're ungrateful. And you go to God. You pray, you go to your knees, and you say, God, I'm calling on you, Father God. Do you see? Do you care about what's going on in this place with these people, with this thing? But I'm telling you, this is what God is saying. You keep working that thing for one more day. You keep working that thing for one more step. Take that extra step. You just keep praying, because God is preparing what he has in you that you do not know that you have. He's preparing you for himself. And when you can't hear his voice, please trust the plan. Read the word. Stay in faith. The process is in the plan. He's your God. You're his child. And yes, he does understand. Now, I know you feel like you're all alone. Man, you feel like there is nobody in this world that understands what you're going through. Nobody. Whoever you talk to, you feel like they don't understand. You feel like a stranger, and you feel like you've done all that you can do, and you just want to just walk away, and you asking God, God, take this burden off of me. I'm just trying to make it through, Father God. But this is what he told me to tell you again. Work that thing. Work that thing for one more day. Work that thing. Work that thing for one more step, because you are his child. He is your God. He's preparing those talents that you don't even know that you have. It's a process. He's preparing you for himself. And when you can't hear your God, your Lord, your voice, continue to trust the plan, the process. Read his word. Stay in faith. God sees. He understands. And yes, it's going to work out for your good. God knows how much you can bear. Remember, he created you. And if he allowed it, he know that you can go through it. And in times when trouble comes and you seem like, man, where is all this coming from? Stay with the plan. Stick with the process. And know that God understands. He allowed it because he knows you can go through it. He is your God. You are his child. He sees. And yes, he understands. And you're going to get a lot of strength out of this to keep you going to the next level. Because God's words are not return to him void. He does not change. Man, God has not forgotten you. You are his child. He loves you. Remember, it's a process. Everything works according to his plan. Stay in faith. He's your God. Trust him. You're his child. He has the whole world in his hand. You have greater strength in you that is in the world. So work that thing for one more day. Work that thing for one more step. Take that extra step. Continue to praise God. Stay in faith. Read the word. God is preparing that talent in you that you don't know you possess. He's preparing you for himself. And when you can't hear his voice, man, when you feel like you don't understand, trust the plan, trust the process. He's your God. You're his child. He sees everything. He knows everything. He is going to work it for your good. He's your God. You're his child. He sees everything. Yes, he's your God. He's your Lord. He supplies you. He sees it. He understands it. You work that thing. Because God knows. And you will be victorious. You're already a conqueror. Go work that thing.